How's it going there, Ian?
I don't know. You tell me.
Make it really nice so it actually looks like a real cannon. Like we showed you before, it's not actually real metal except the wheels. And you want to touch it up real nice so it looks like a nice cannon. Bang, bang. Oh yeah, and it rolls. You want to make sure you get real working wheels so you can let some fair use it to show off your cannon. If you have any questions, look bad, like drippy. So. And also, you don't want to make it too drippy, because if you just hold it in one spot for like about 10 seconds or so, then it'll just get all messy, and it'll start dripping all over the place. You don't want that. And make sure you spray inside the barrel, so if somebody wants to look in it, they can actually see that it looks like a real gun barrel, a gun. You need to spray paint the gun part, but